Any questions? Yes, Sahi.
They are husband and wife for a long period, more than 70 years, and they've lost count of the number of divorces between them. So under the circumstances, what do they do?
We have a rule that states certainty is not removed by doubt. And this is a very important rule, especially for those who have waswas, whispering of shaitan. I come out from the bathroom certain that I have performed wudu, full wudu. After 1 hour, shaitan, or half an hour, shaitan comes, maybe I passed wind, maybe I didn't do this. This is doubt. What is certain? That I made wudu. This doubt, I throw it in the dustbin. I have no means of bothering with it. Opposite is, I went to the bathroom, I answered the call of nature, and I went out to the office. In the office, it is dhuhr time. Did I perform wudu or didn't I? What is certain? That I have answered the call of nature. What is doubtful? Did I perform wudu or not? I take this doubt and throw it away, and I act on what is certain. Is this understood? This helps you in every single thing. I went to the bathroom, and there is water on the bathroom floor. Ah, is this najis or not? What is certain? That water, as long as it's water, is pure. I don't see any impurity. I don't see in that particular thing. So it is pure. I don't allow doubt to destroy everything. Because I can get a glass of water. Did he urinate in it, the man who brought it to me, or not? Did he do this? I just say, Bismillah, and drink it.